This is our newest board and train, Axel. Axel's an 11-month-old German Shepherd. Plays a little bit too rough with the kids. Doesn't know a whole lot, I don't think. And a little bit anxious when he meets new people. So we're gonna spend some time making him a rock star with all of his commands, build his confidence, and they'd like for him to know when it's time to calm down. So we're gonna work on that too. So let's see what Axel already knows. Axel, come. Good boy. Hey, sit. Axel, sit. Way down. So, doesn't know a whole lot. We have some teaching to do, which is fun. Some confidence building to do. So we'll see what it looks like after 2 weeks.
is my good boy. Yeah. Oh, that was so good. That was so good. Yes. Axel, come. There's that ball. There's my good ball. Good job, buddy. Good ball. Sit. Break. Good ball. Axel, come. There's my ball. That's so good. Good job, buddy. Sit. Break. Good ball. Axel, come. Good boy. Sit. Break. Good ball. Axel, come. Good boy. That's my good boy. Good job, buddy. Sit. Break. Axel, sit. Yes. Down. Yes. Sit. Yes. Down. Down. Yes. Sit. Yes. Down. Yes. Sit. Yes. Down. Yes. Sit. Yes. Down. Yes. Break. Axel, break. Good ball. That's a good boy. Good job. Yes, good boy.
Yes.
Axel, break! Good ball! That's so good! Good job, buddy! Good ball! Axel, heel! Good ball!
Sit! Good boy, heel! Good job! Yes, sit. Good boy.
Break. Good job.
Brace. Good boy, good job. So what'd you think of Axel?
When I first dropped him off, I didn't think he'd ever be fixed, but picked him up today, totally different dog.
What was he like before?
Wide open. Today and he finally listens.
So you're pretty happy?
Oh yeah, thrilled to death.
Would you recommend us?
To anyone and everyone.
I appreciate it, thank you.